Let's have a look and see how we can fix the algorithms we looked at last week when we encounter a divide by zero along the way. Now that we have introduced pivot matrices, we can incorporate those into LU factorization to create an algorithm known as LU factorization with partial pivoting, which is the same thing as Gaussian elimination with row swapping. The way we're going to explain how this works is by looking at how to incorporate row swapping into the transformation of a matrix into an upper triangular matrix via Gauss transforms. What you need to do is you need to take a break and you need to watch the video in which I walk you through a worksheet that shows how permutation matrices or pivot matrices can be applied to matrices interleaved with the application of Gauss transforms. And once you've gone through that exercise once or twice, then it should be relatively easy to understand the algorithm that will come next. So take a break, go do the homework. And what we will then do is continue with a video after that homework that will march you through how to translate what you've learned in those homeworks into a practical algorithm.